at the refugio, I got there, I guess, a little bit late. So I got one of the last beds. And as I rolled out the sleeping bag, I realized my bed was right next to the other bed. There's nothing in between that mattress and the other mattress. You're like, hello, yes, good night, honey, you know.
I just hope it's a woman. You know, I don't want to sleep next to some strange man. So I get there, and of course,
it's a man. It's a German man. And so he lies down, and we chat a little bit, and then he's talking in German to all of his friends. So when I left this morning, I left before he was even out. The more I wandered, the more my legs started to hurt. As I'm hobbling, I hear this person say, oh, the American. And I look around and it's him. And that man took my backpack and he carried it the whole way here. And I don't even know his name. It just meant so much to me. That I don't think I've ever been that kind to anyone. So I just feel very humbled.